Well, ready?
The sooner we resolve this, the better. Best do it tonight, at midnight.
Then wait here with me. Near midnight, I'll take you to where I buried her.
Get word to the common folk. Ought to stay in their homes tonight and draw a line of salt outside their doors.
Do I take a shovel to dig up the grave?
Take it. You'll need it, but not for that.
A bit further. Follow me.
You give the child a name?
No. Why would we?
Mistake. Names are powerful seals.
Here's the spot.
Chose a lovely spot.
Damn it, will you relent? I'm plowing now I've done wrong.
Good. The grave's dug up, and empty.
What's that mean?
Botchling's on the prowl.
Look!
Get back.
Thank you. bloody hell! You killed my child!
You know I had to.
You were supposed to lift the curse! Save it, damn you! Not kill it!
Forgive me. It couldn't be avoided. I truly am sorry.
Yeah, sure! Like hell you're sorry!
Calm down. Go home. With a bit of luck, I'll be back soon with news of your family.
What? What will you do with that blood?
Me? Nothing. Just hope the Peller knows what to do with it. Go home. I'll come see you once I know something.